Hey, what's going on, guys? Back another reaction today. We're checking out C.S. Levy from slash Miles Kennedy and the Conspirators. Yeah, thus far we've checked out four tracks now from, or I guess on the channel I've done three, but this is the fifth track from the album that we're listening to, and it's been an interesting album for sure. It's a different direction, which I always appreciate when bands or artists try to go in different directions. So it's nice to hear the the different sonic qualities that they're trying to achieve from this live recording deal. So awesome stuff. Make sure you like and subscribe so you don't miss any of the future reactions. And when you do, hit the bell because that helps out a lot. But C.S. Levy, let's get right into it. Using a talk box, nice. Oh, that bass tone, it's nice. Switch to halftime here, or I guess back to halftime. Back to the talk box again for the bridge. I saw it for him again. I got a halftime groove for the rest of the song. Going out of it. nice. I really like the use of Talkbox on that, you know, again, just kind of getting these different sounds. I mean, I know it's not something like that's completely new for Slash. He's used it in the past, but it's still something that kind of differentiates it from a lot of the rest of the majority of his catalog, and it's, you know, something that's different on this record. So yeah, it's been great stuff so far. That's probably been my favorite song out of the bunch thus far. I don't know, I feel like you just kind of connect with the melody on that one a little more than some of the other ones. The other ones, you know, maybe, I don't know, maybe it's just a personal thing, but let me know what you guys think about the song down in the comments down below. Thank you for watching. I'll catch you on the next one.